I wonder what's happened to Belle. There's something that someone won't tell.
Has she scarped with a Yank to the USA?
Is she visiting a sick lady friend?
Has she come across a crackpot on Camden Way?
And met a sticky end. I wonder what's happened to Belle. Has she gone to heaven or hell? Is she kicking up the daisies on Hampstead Heath or floating on the Thames Bordel? I wonder what's happened to Belle.
I've been to the police and the police don't know.
And the aunt and her uncle and her niece don't know.
Nobody knows where she is.
I suppose it's none of our business. But where can she be? Where can she be? Where, oh, where can she be? I wonder what's happened to Belle. Oh, where is that poor little girl?
I know.
She was tall.
She was short.
She was thin.
She was fat. And she wore a Florida doll.
Oh, she never wore a hat.
She was quiet.
She was blessed.
Had a very big moustache.
Not a tummy rub.
Poppycock.
Borderdash.
Her real name was Belle Elmore. I never loved any girl more. From her bright red hair right down to her tiny feet.
Her name was Cora Turner. If you saw her, you would spurn her. She was bald as a coot with the biggest pair of plates of meat.
Kunigunda Macarmutsky, and I knew every single spotsky, from the mole on her neck to the pimple on her bum.
Ski!
Her name was Cora Crippin, so stop this jest and quippin, cause I'm the only one who knew her well.
Then tell, tell, tell!
No, a gentleman will never tell.
Oh, hell!
Where's Belle? Where's Belle? Where's Belle? Where's Belle?
I am the bird of paradise.
I wonder what's happened. I wonder what's happened. I wonder what's happened.